Marcus.
He took the part of the contest and he had no impact on the ball himself, so you've got to pay that as a free kick. Didn't get anywhere near it. So he's back on the ground, he got the ball. But if he marks that, Jason, is it a free kick? I think Mark's having that problem with that.
Before he didn't get much of the overall legitimate attempt because he had no chance there.
It'll be a good day. The game 3.